Even 100 years ago, some women came face to face with a deadly disease.
I lose a part of myself.
Now, one doctor must decide between saving a life.
Someone has got to fight this thing with her.
Or honoring a friendship.
She's very possibly choosing death.
It's still her choice.
An unforgettable Dr. Quinn Saturday.